Hello everyone, welcome to your grammar class. In this class, we are going to see some example sentences for simple present, past and future. Right? And what is simple present means? We already know. The verbs which expresses the actions that are taking place in the present time. That is what called present. And past means the action which has been already done. That is what called past. And for future, going to be happened. That is what future. Okay? நடக்கிற ஒரு விஷயத்தை சொல்றது present and நடந்து முடிஞ்சதை சொல்றது past and நடக்க போறதை சொல்றது future. Okay? And what is the difference between simple present, past, future? A sentence ல என்ன difference இருக்கு அப்படிங்கறத இன்னைக்கு கிளாஸ் நம்ம கத்துக்க போறோம். Okay? And here simple present என்ன செய்யும்? Singular plural பார்க்கணும். Okay? Whereas past and future ல singular plural பார்க்க வேண்டாம். Right? But simple present ல மட்டும் singular plural ஒரு sentence make பண்றதப்போ we have to look on nouns number, that is whether it is a singular or it is a plural. Right? If the noun, if the subject, okay, not noun, subject in the sense, we know already noun and pronouns are called the subject, right? If the subject is singular, if the subject is singular in the sense, we have to add yes, es or ies to the main verb. Okay, and main verb in the sense is nothing but action verbs. Action verbs are called main verbs that we know. Action verbs are like play, run, walk, sleep, eat, read, write. These are all called the action verbs. The thing which we are doing, that is called action verbs. Okay. Singular means we have to add main verb plus yes. Okay, yes or es to the main verb, right? If it is plural, the subject is plural in the sense. Write the main verb as it is. No changes in main verb if the subject is plural. Okay, and look at the sentence here. I. And one more thing we have to remember, that is that plural condition is applicable for I and you. Okay, I ko you ko plural condition da applicable lago. I into the singular pronoun da, you into the singular pronoun da, but singular condition we use panna maato. Okay, so I, and here the main verb I am going to take is okay play in the main verb nadathukura, like is play in the relation in enna vadal kudukla, read, write, swim, enda main verb enalo use panikka. Okay, so I singular, but I ku you ku plural condition use pannadum. Plural condition endradhu main verb apre irukku. Okay va, so play, I play. Okay, and for simple past la endradhu pathina past tense eduthuvom. Main verb oda past tense edutha apdi eduthukrom. Okay va, play oda past tense played, like oda past tense like, swim swam, likewise past tense edutha apdi eduthukrom. Okay va, inga singular ah plural ah edhuvume paakkavanam. So I, past tense for play is play, I play. Okay, here future, for future will plus main verb, right? Here the subject is I, will play. Okay, I subject, will plus main verb, this is structure for future. Will main verb is play, I will play, that's it. Okay, and second one, you play. Okay, you go singular plural condition na applicable da apunna, you play, right? And here the same thing, you play. Okay, you play. And here you will plus main verb, you will, main verb update, you will and it play வராது okay it play dog play பண்ணது ஒரு animal னா இந்த இடத்துல it யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம் if it think think play என்ற main verb நம்ம யூஸ் ஆகாது but animal அப்படினா main verb வந்து யூஸ் ஆகும் it அப்படிங்கிறது both the animals and things ரெண்டுமே குறிக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு சொல் ஓகேவா so he she it எல்லாமே என்னது பாத்தீனா singular nouns singular noun in the sense yes yes or yes ஆட் பண்ணு okay play க்கு என்ன ஆட் பண்ணனும் yes ஆட் பண்ணனும் he plays she plays it plays okay plays and here second one he she or it play okay இங்க எந்த changes மீ வராது because இந்த சிங்கிள் ப்ளூரல்ல பார்த்த நம்ம yes or yes or yes ஆட் பண்ணுவோம் then main verb ப்ளூரல்ல தான் அப்படியே main verb இருக்கும் சிம்பிள் பிரசன்ட் மட்டும் then simple past simple future same அதே கண்டிஷன் தான் வரும் he it will play he will play she will play it will play right and for a plural pronouns and then plural pronouns are we they right these are the plural pronouns plural pronoun enna seiyum main verb apply cheyidum okay va so main verb enna inga play we are they play okay we play they play simple present avladha and here we are they play and the future we are they will play okay and or a singular name edukka edho or name edukka okay ram ram is a singular name right ram plays singular na yes add panikku yes or yes or yes according to the verb yes add panuma yes add panuma yes add panuma nama eduthukalam okay va if it is study study nadathuna studies yes varunga right ram plays and for simple past ram play okay no changes like wait for simple future Ram will play. Ram will play. Okay. And here are two related terms. Ram and Ravi. And this going to take Ram and Ravi. Two. Okay. In the better term. Two in the sense main verb. Okay. Ram and Ravi play. Okay. And here. Ram and Ravi play and for future Ram and Ravi will play yes is it easy yes I hope it would be easy for you simple present ஆ இருந்தா அது singular plural பத்த கண்டிஷன் அப்ளை பண்ணனும் and simple past னா very easy singular plural எதுமே இல்ல எது வந்தாலும் அந்த verb வந்து அப்படியே past tense change பண்ணிடு okay va and simple future in the sense will plus main verb that's it simple present simple past and simple future I hope today the class will be very easy for you and thank you so much da the next class we will discuss about the next topic thank you